Castries East MP Philip JPS says since 2007, unelected officials whom he did not mention by name have been using public funding to undertake projects in the Castries East constituency, which he represents in Parliament. But Mr. Pierce says his complaints about the practice fell on deaf ears.
Right now, it has reached a level that everybody's complaining. It is so bad that there are certain government agencies that refuse to work with a parliamentary representative because they are afraid that they earn the wrath of government ministers. It's happening in my constituency every day. In my constituency, things are happening. Money is being spent. The most recent one was a $100,000 stimulus that I know nothing about. The $40,000 education fund, I know nothing about. But it's wrong. It's been happening for a long time. And I hope, and I can assure you, that the Labour government will not engage in that kind of activity.
Mr. Pierce says once someone is an elected MP, he is responsible for the entire constituency as one elected to serve its residents of all political shades.
The idea that the elected representative is marginalized is something that must stop. But as I said, nobody spoke of it. It happened when computers were put in a constituency office. No one thought it was serious. But now it has reached a stage where it is alarming and people are speaking about it. But I really hope that any future government, and I can assure you, a government of the Social Labour Party will not engage in these kinds of activities. Elected representatives are to be given the respect. In fact, it's a disrespect for the constituents.
Mr. Pierce says once an MP is elected, it represents the choice of the people, and to go against that choice is a mark of disrespect. For the DBS News World, Alex Buske reporting.